Hello?
Hello, Mr. Rhodes. My name is Roy Millard. I work for the Wellsmith Police Department as a homicide detective. According to our records, you are the sole inheritor of the Rhodes Mansion, which is located in the town of St. Rhodes. Have you completed the takeover of the property?
This is news to me. I hadn't been informed about inheriting any property.
I see. The problem is, we've discovered a connection between your house and a previous case I investigated almost 10 years ago. I need you to come to the Wellsmith Police Station to provide some information and grant authorization to search the building. When you arrive, you can also sign some legal paperwork to formalize your ownership of the property.
Sure, I can do that. But I'd like to view the property first.
Okay then. I'll be on my way to the town right now. Let us meet at the mansion entrance.
All right, Detective. I'll be there in a few hours.
Okay. See you then.
Had to take the scenic route thanks to that damned road work.
Hello? Anyone home?
Guess not. Candles lit. Maybe Officer Millard was here. door seems to be the only way to the other part of the town.
blocked. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills.
I should find another way. Blocked. I should find another way. need something strong to remove it. I need something strong to remove it. I need something strong to remove it.
Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills.